get God, get a baby, and shut your fucking mouth.
Right, get God, get a baby, and shut. Right, get God, get a baby, and shut.
Another one falls because it's okay, they want to double that, right? So they want to get women or rock bomb the savior of it. Oh, and I'm traditional propaganda lies. The way that is mathematically not ruined. Everybody knows it. Why do they do that? Because they want women to think that being a woman is their fine by work. What happens when you go to work? You don't have kids. If you do, you don't raise them. You definitely have work. So what happens then? Then women now be taxed. Now you increase tax base. Now you don't have a family site. And when you have a family site, you can rely on them. You don't need giant those fucking netto and shit about them.
It's just an embezzlement. Alright, so then for what happens then? It's just like,
oh god.
They don't even see it. Now women don't have kids, right? So they work their ass off because they think that's an out them. And of course, the other thing is power, man. Planned Parenthood ripping life out of their womb once they create that. Two or three fucking abortions in the early 30s. They're trying to, you know, make as much money as possible. That's what women hit is fine by an ordinary giant dummy, right? So because they just want to take more money and have more gold.
Right, get God, get a baby, and shine. Right, get God, get a baby, and shine. Be God, get a baby, be God, get a baby, be God, get a baby, be God.
And that no matter what they do, it doesn't feel like I know Chelsea Handler. I've done a show 5 times. Like, I'm not just this random spectator. I watch someone be cool and fun. It's slowly become a fucking psychopath. Chelsea Handler at 30 was really cool. Chelsea Handler at 40-something is a nut job. You see this over and over. Amy Schumer used to be really cool. I shot a Butterfinger commercial with her. She's let me stay at her apartment. I've done her fucking TV show. The chick was a rock star. And then you watch them age. And then you watch them think that they have to baby everyone. And everything is about safety. And everything is about not saying the wrong word and not hurting feelings. You know what that's good for? Babies! You idiots! Like, that quality is good in a woman when you're dealing with a one-year-old in an electric shock. But they didn't fucking have babies. Sarah Silverman didn't have. None of these people had babies. So they baby everybody else. And you know what that leads to? Genocide. And everyone, no one fucking cares. It's the same thing that happens with men. You take a warrior, right? Take a warrior man. A man genetically designed to protect. And you give him no mission? That's suicide.
Right, get God, get a baby, and shine. Right, get God, get a baby, and shine.
I'm a 37-year-old man with 100,000 Twitter posts, a house I own, a car I own, a wife who loves me, a baby, another kid on the way. I'm a fucking legend. You don't talk to me like I'm one. Don't get your fucking baby. Because if you treat society that way, no one grows, no one works. Right? You make everybody a fucking infant. You think you can understand Socrates? You think you can understand the market economy? Don't become this fucking blob. And you see it everywhere. You see these blobs. Every generation of kids raised without a fucking mother. Because the mom's on Twitter talking about how Donald Trump is the snake in the Garden of Eden, right? Get God, get a baby, and shut your fucking mouth.
Shut your fucking mouth.
I'm a fucking legend.